Hey guys, we're back with another video, and let's get started. This will be our last video for this channel, and I'll be publishing it on my own channel. So I hope I see you in the next video too. Alright, I got my mob farm done. Preparing some food. Here's another portal. Oh yeah, also I made my outdoor area off camera. I'm not the best builder, as you can see, because there's a gap there. But I'm not that good at it, so don't judge me, please. And I do have some diamond gear, but it's not much. And you wonder what that is. Main changing room. For now, I'll not be opening the chest. Might do it in a little while, but in a future video. The chests are mainly empty. But I will be restarting the series when the new caves and cliffs update comes out, so I can actually play the newer update with all the new updates, so we can both experience it together. Which is coming June 8th, which is I'm actually happy now that it's actually coming out. I'll show you what I got enough levels. I'll show you what I do when I enchant books. Oh, darn, forgot the lapis. I've been mining lapis a little. And vermin books. I just captured a few to show. Okay, power, piercing, power. I'm breaking beaner arthropods. I'm breaking. Projectile protection. Lock back. I wish I got fortune, but I didn't have enough levels. last check on my sword. Get rid of that. Okay, finally got a bow now. I might not use it until I can repair it. Will this work? No, I'm not risking that. I've got a fully repaired bow. Dimension to bow. Just as I thought. Here's my room where I got all my stuff. Got my backup food, just in case if I run out of one. Here's my tool chest. My crafting chest. Guess I'll grind out the mob farm. Look at who we got here. I hope you guys have a nice day, and I'll see you in the next video.